official Pakistan government video welcoming Sikh pilgrims to the Darbar Sahib Gurdwara at Kartarpur, Pakistan. But this video that claims to welcome Sikh pilgrims exposes Pakistan Army and ISI's evil designs. The video carries images of Jarnail Singh Bhindranwale, Amrik Singh Khalsa and dismissed Army Major General Shahbeg Singh, all Khalistan terrorists killed in Indian Army's Operation Blue Star. Captain Amrinder Singh, the Punjab Chief Minister, says Pakistan ISI stands exposed.
Now, I feel that this is an ISI operation, and I say why. Because the day that Imran Khan was being sworn in, Mr. Sidhu had been called. And before the swearing in of the Prime Minister, the General tells Mr. Sidhu that you'll be happy to know that we are opening the corridor. And he became Prime Minister later. So the Army had already prepared the grounds for this. And when they do something like this, it puts my antennas up.
Speaking exclusively to India Today, the Punjab Chief Minister spoke of repeatedly warning the central government about Pakistan using the Kartarpur Sahib corridor to revive terrorism in Punjab. Captain Amrinder Singh also weakly targeted party colleague and Congress leader Navjot Singh Sidhu for hugging Pakistan's Army Chief General Qamar Javed Bajwa.
We are all going in one group. There'll be us, and I presume the Akalis will be also going in this. And he should have gone with us, but he's rather than that, I think he's accepted Mr. Imran Khan's invitation.
The BJP too concedes the corridor to mark the 550th birth anniversary of Guru Nanak Dev Ji will be exploited by Pakistan to put into effect its K2 plan to revive terrorism both in Punjab and in Kashmir.
Pakistan se aap khurafat ki umeed karte rahiye, wo khurafat karte rahenge, aur kya bola ja sakta unke bare mein.
Pakistan ki tension badi hai, clear hai, wo unki jo K2 policy hai, Kashmir aur Khalistan, wo dono ko chalana chahta hai, uske antargat wo उन्होंने ये भिंडरवाल का क्लिप लगाया, वीडियो क्लिप लगाया, परंतु इस पे कांग्रेस को नवजोत सिंह सिद्धू को जवाब देना है।
The government both in Punjab and at the centre are also apprehensive that Khalistan supporters like Gurpatwant Singh Pannu may use this holy shrine to misguide pilgrims to support the Khalistan referendum 2020 movement.
Why is it happening at this time? Because the ISI has launched that 2020 program with the Sikhs for Justice, this Pannu fellow and others gathering. And they want to get sympathy. Why do they want to get sympathy in Punjab by doing these things? So that the success of their ISI, of that 2020 mission should be there, number one. And secondly, they should be able to create more cells in Punjab for operations.
But keeping in mind religious sensitivities, the government has given a go-ahead for the corridor with intelligence agencies keeping a hawkeye on anti-India elements supported by Pakistan Army and ISI to exploit this corridor of faith. With Raj Chingappa and Manjeet Segal, Bureau Report, India Today.